Set up the SOC capacity. Click the file information, and then click capacity set. Set up the capacity as you want, then click OK. Up to the SOC capacity you set up, the machine will stop working. If you want to keep running, just set the capacity to 0.